What were you in prison for?
None of your damn business. You ought to know better than to ask a man that kind of question.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, it's your Joshi. Joshi, thanks for your 10 months, bud. Appreciate that greatly, man. We can talk to you this morning.
This time.
Inked Up, how you doing today? King Riker, hello! Oh, we need to drink more. We haven't drank enough today. Let's drink some scotch today. There we go. Feeling good. Feeling good. Osgard, $3. One moment of silence for, oh, shiny. Awesome. Pretty much. Pretty much. All right, let's follow our next quest. Inquire about delivery assignment for the administrator of Mojave Express in Prim. Sounds like a plan. Let's go. Scrubbers, how are you, man? Oh, we can loot the whole bar. Oh, hell yeah. Superman, 9204, thank you for your 3 months, and Deb Step with the 8 months. Thank you very much, Deb. Love your face, girl. Appreciate your support. Let's go to Good Springs, and let's go. We need to loot the entire bar, and we need to loot, what else do we need? We need to loot a lot of stuff. We're also out of water. Not good. Yoink. We're not really a wine girl, but we'll sell it. Anything not empty here? No. Nah, wine is too refined for our girl. She don't have wine hair, Elena, she has hard alcohol hair. She'll drink wine if there's nothing else available. It's not her. We got lots of beer on us and alcohol right now, so we're good. Go to the NCR correctional facility? We may do that. We're going to be going to a lot of places this run. This is kind of our last jaunt in the Fallout universe before 4, so. Yeah, we're going to be doing a lot of stuff this run. Is there anything else we want in here? Now that we've, you know, killed the guy? I guess we can take over his house. We can make this our house now. That'd be interesting. No, I think we got everything. I think we got everything we wanted. We can't open this, can we? No. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Hey, Kat, how you doing today? Good to see you. Is Chet still alive? Don't know. Is this FOV a bit excessive? No, this is 90. This is about the normal FOV for this. Ever played Borderlands? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Let's go ahead and explore this area a little bit more. Did we loot this house yet? Yes, we did. That's one of the two first aid boxes. Looted the school. That one. I don't think we've been in this house yet. Let's check this house out. We gotta wait until morning until we run. Or until we go. My hunger level's increased. Thank you. Ooh. Now you're empty. You're not. Take it all. Oh, hell yeah. Shotgun and stuff for it? We'll take it. What's our weight right now? Oh, way too heavy. Way too heavy. Let's repair that up. Let's repair these. Let's move. Am I playing with any mods in? Just a few. Oh, do I have rats? We do have some rats. Do we have any rat away? Nope, not right now. You gotta find some more. All right, let's head south and hope you don't die on the way, because we probably will. Not wait when enemies are nearby. Enemies. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. All right, let's wait until morning. BDA guy with the 2 months. Hell yeah, dude. Thank you very much, BDA guy. Let's give him a warm welcome, guys. Thank you, bud. Alright, let's go. Vodka has worn off. Oh, no. Well, it's a good thing that we have some more. Oh, we don't. Let's drink some whiskey. Oh. We're going to need a lot more drink. We don't like dirty water because of the rats. Damn, we don't have anything else, though, do we? We may have to drink some dirty water. She really doesn't like that, though. She is paranoid of radiation. Loot the shop? Oh, there's still a shopkeeper, but actually, now that you mention it, maybe a good idea to visit him before we go. Mufisto! Thank you for the 5 months, dude. Let's see if he has anything to say since we've taken over the town. Maybe he gives us, maybe he gives us some stuff.
I won't make any trouble for the game. Just let me keep my store and I'll cut you a little discount.
Cool. Okay, let's go for water first. None. I think we're good on food. That gives us some water. That gives us some water too. That's some good singing. That's good.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Hey, I've been watching from the start of Fallout 3. My browser doesn't allow me to chat, but I love your gameplay. I enjoy watching at work. I'm a security guard. Greetings from the Netherlands, from DK Demon. Thank you, man. Thank you very much, dude. Really appreciate that. And, yeah, thanks for the support, man. Glad you're having a good time. How could I murder poor Dot Mitchell? I kind of was hoping I wouldn't have to, but it just kind of happened. All right, we're going to stop by that water thing on the way out. Because I remember there's some water, there's a water trough out here. Kill him and loot his body? No. I don't want to do that, because we may go back. We may go back. So make sure to get 55 science and 35 repair for Eddie if you're heading south. Oh, thank you, Hyperialist. Sounds good, man. Raid Larim, welcome to the channel, man. Welcome, welcome. If you have any questions, be sure to keep your eye on chat, because the mods answer a lot of questions that get asked. Duriel, I appreciate it, dude. It's good to see you today. Razik, yeah, we have a death, man. We have a death. All right, here we go. I think we can drink from this over here. Yep, no rats. Perfect. Let's go ahead and drink all the way down. All right, so theoretically, I think that'll be enough. Yep, perfect. All right, let's go. Into our waypoint. Jenko, it's probably on your side, man. Hold down control and hit F5. Whoa! What? That was weird. I should get my ammo high enough for Vigilant Recycler. Oh, sounds good to me, man. We'll work on that. We're going to be maxing science, energy weapons, and medicine as part of the archetype, so. Let's keep moving. Sergio, yes, yes. One drain, good to see you, man. Closer, I appreciate it, dude. Thank you. Do you already have a pet? No. Will we be taking companions? I don't know. I don't know. We'll have to see. Is this survival? Yes, yes. This is hardcore raid. This is what it's called. Hardcore. Yep. Yep, white is. Repair also. You're right. We're also going to be maxing repair. Cody, did you ever think 2 years ago that you would have 9,000 people watching you play Fallout New Vegas? No. No, I didn't. Not at all, bro. It's been a hell of a couple years, just saying. There we go. A hell of a few years. Sick gift, yes. Yes, repair is part of the archetype. What will you do to prevent companions dying? Nothing. They die, that's just part of it. We got a location over here. We're going to check this out real quick. Danger. Uh-oh. Why is it danger? Whiskey is worn off. What the hell is going on here? Lone Wolf Radio? Whoa! Dude. Damn, man, this place was set up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It sounded like one guy just yelled at the other guy. That was great. I guess. Oh, Wasteland Survival Guide! We wrote that in Fallout 3! How awesome is that? Let's see. What is it? Survival increased by 3. Beautiful. Whoa, what's this saying? Everyone is gone and all alone. Let it all end. Is there a skeleton in here? There isn't a skeleton in here. So where did he die? Interesting. So we don't know the story of how this guy died. There's no corpse in here. There's no... nothing. Interesting. Uh-oh. We got enemies over here. Oh. Oh, that's far away. We got some enemies near us, but I'm not sure where they are. Danger. There they are. Also going to work on survival in this playthrough, so we can do cooking and stuff. I don't think I've ever done a Fallout playthrough where I've really focused on survival and, you know, making all the different dishes. What's that? Is that a mini one? Hey, Klesiokas, what's up, man? King Android says, why isn't this hardcore mode? It is hardcore mode, bud. Yep, we're playing on hardcore. There we go. Good, good, good. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, let's go check out that little area over here, and then we'll keep moving towards the waypoint. A lot of brock flowers over here. Or no, these aren't brock flowers. Yeah, they are. It's brock flower and Xander root, right? Yeah. Yesterday in Drop Frames, you spoke about releasing content that has to do with how to get started streaming and best practices. Any word on the content or advice? Macron, that's going to be a Drop Frames episode. So that'll be, it's going to be one of the episodes. And once we do it, we'll make sure to kind of blast it out there to everyone. Yep. Oh, we got a lot of enemies down this way. They don't come like right up next to me, I'm gonna stop firing on them. Because I can't waste my ammo. We only have one gun and one type of ammo right now. So after 100 shots, if we don't get more, we're done. We gotta be super careful. Jukebox guy, how you doing today, dude? Good to see you, bud. The Stalking Wolf. The Stalking Wolf, we're rolling that into the Drop Frames
hey,
thing.
We're the LDV yeah. Jericho. Prim is off limits.
What's going on, Prim?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
Shouldn't you be, like, protecting the town or something?
We love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
Why not? I can take care of myself.
It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
Okay. Well, he didn't give us a single reason to help him. So, we aren't going to. See if we can find some loot in there. Headshot 90, thank you very much for your sub and good show, my friend. Really appreciate that, man. Thank you for your support. Welcome to our family. Guys, let's give him a warm welcome if you could. I appreciate it. Looking for loot in all the right places. Hey, baby. Who's that? Kazardoon! Thank you very much for your sub, dude. Welcome back to the sub club, my man. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for joining us. Ooh. Can we get in there? Guess not. Am I teaming with NCR or not? We team with whoever gives us the best reason to, and NCR hasn't given us a single reason to team with them yet. That's the short answer. We're looking out for number one. Vanius, thank you for the 2 months in a row, bud. Welcome, welcome, and thanks. We'll take all of those. Yeah, that's right. Oh, we got mines. Okay. I think that was it. Dr. Smoke says, hi there, are you going to do implants to increase stats? Have a good stream, sir. Thank you, Dr. Smoke. Unfortunately, my friend, implants are a part of the Project Nevada mod. They don't come by default. And since we aren't using Project Nevada to kind of stay true to the original themes, we will not be getting any implants. Now, if there's any implants as part of the base game, maybe. But if it's not part of the base game, if it's not vanilla, then... But thank you very much for your donation, man. Glad you're enjoying the show. Okay. So the fight starts now, I guess. Let's save it. This is getting kind of jittery, so we better drink some whiskey. Okay. We're going to have to use bats for some of this. Am I hitting the wall? Hey. Oh, Jesus, my face. This one. Am I hitting the wall? Okay, hold on. I hit two walls with that run. We're gonna try this again. Let's get to a better place. The detection around here is kind of weird. Try down here. Whoa. Okay, here we go. How far away are you right now? 24% chance. I don't have the ammo to waste on that kind of chance. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, what do we got on you? 29. Not gonna work. Oh, in the back of the head. Oh. Oh! He's not down. He's not down. Now he is. Woo! Face versus laser. Scotch, sure. What else do we need? Oh, nothing, we're good. Oh, dude. He was the 4 of 6? No kidding. So he was one of the people that delivered the caps. Hmm. Can we go up here? Nope. Missiles. That could be fun to use. Fabio, awesome, man. Enjoy it, dude. Quaz79, how you doing today? Are there any other guys? Oh. This looks good. That guy! Thank you for your resub, buddy. Appreciate that, man. Welcome back. Welcome back. Second egg timer. Prefer the old bats, or do you prefer the bats from Fallout 4? In Fallout 4, you don't stop the time like you're in New Vegas. I need to try Fallout 4. Fallout 4's version before I really start commenting on it. I don't know yet, is it? Make some grilled mantis? Hell yeah, dude, that sounds delicious. Macarim! Hey man, thanks for answering my question about drop frames content. I look forward to it. I'm on mobile at work right now and can't give you a sub, but definitely will in the future. From Macarim. Thank you, man. Appreciate that, dude. Thank you very much. Screen to you. Junk food. Nah, it has rads in it. Drop it. beat that. Actually, I'm gonna save you, man. There we go. Only 1 pound under right now. Mass Entropy. I played Rocket League more than a couple times. It's a really fun game. I like Rocket League. Let's go. Was it really only those two guys that we have to kill? Alright, let's check out this house right here. I'm gonna go in the main building. Make sure to collect coffee cups. I won't be able to right now, dude. I don't have the weight to. Looking pretty good. Jaros, I've played through it once, but I haven't played it in a long time. And yeah, it's been a long time since I played, and it wasn't 100% playthrough when I did. So there's still a lot of this game I haven't seen yet. Although I have seen most of it at some point, but it's been a while. Way Hedgehog, $25 more free web subs for everyone. You are awesome. This community is awesome. What a great day from Way Hedgehog. Thank you, man. Thank you very much, dude. Really appreciate that. Awesome, awesome. And Ahmad already got it. Perfect. Thank you, Palme. Fantastic. All right, let's hit the main building. Look under the bed, says Kaons. Under the bed. Oh! There's a cowboy repeater. Anything else? That's about it. Cool, cowboy repeater though. Unfortunately, we have like zero guns, so. Yeah. Samuel's just loving the new overlay. Thanks, man. Tulkus, we did a drug-addicted ninja playthrough once, but we definitely kind of ran through it, like, yeah.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash.
Dalphon! Good to see you, man. Thanks for the 11 months, dude.
Lived in
awesome.
Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader, primarily. For what it's worth, with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express Outpost.
See you later, Couch Potato Dean. Have a good day, bud. Will I play the new Dragon Age Inquisition DLC? Absolutely. Yep.
Well, I don't got any work right now, so I can see.
I lost a package I was supposed to deliver.
I'll tell you whatever I can. If you have a delivery order, you can show me.
What can you tell me about this job?
Oh, you're talking about one of them back. That job had strange written all over, but we couldn't turn down.
Thanks, Julian. Some men stole my package, a man in a checkered suit and some thugs. Did they pass this way?
Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con misfits. They was talking about a chip.
One of those men shot him, and you know the best way to get to him.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beatty. Since they came down, he was keeping a good bit of notes on him, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going.
What was strange about it?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something.
The cowboy robot?
First dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
It's the first guy that canceled. Is he the, is that the guy from Lonesome Road? He canceled?
Yeah, I got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list.